Yo, what is up, my boys? We back here with another day, and what we're doing right now is we're going back to school. It's the first day back to school after summertime, and you know, I'm tired right now, so I'm not too enthusiastic, so I'm not the biggest fan of school, but it has to be done, boys. So, yeah, let's go ahead and go back to school, boys. On my way to West Valley right now, and we'll go ahead and see what's going on over there. And, yeah, get our school on, I guess. But, yeah, we're going to go ahead and take the regular roads, not the highways today, because highways are jam-packed at this time. Right now, it's 9 o'clock exactly. My class starts in 20 minutes, and I left around 8:50. Just, yeah, around that time. And, if I were to take the freeway, it was going to take an hour, and, you know, I know how to go back this way, and that takes a lot less time. It takes about half the time, so a good half an hour to get to my school going this way, so it was an easy bet going this way, so. As you see, I'm very tired. I'm used to sleeping in a little bit longer for sure, so definitely a little sleepy, so could really use something to pick me up right now, but it's all good. I'll wake up as soon as we get there. But yeah, boys, I'll go ahead and see you guys later. What up, boys? We just made it back to school. Once again back here in Saratoga, California, West Valley College. So, class starts. Self-reflecting wrong just to leave me right. Magic mirror on the wall. Probably a minute ago. But yeah, let's go ahead and get parked, and then we gotta rush to class real quick. Get out of here, boys. I'll check in with you guys later. Peace out. Yo, what's going on, boys? We just got out of class, and yeah, interesting. Already done with the day, which is pretty awesome. It's only 12 o'clock, and you know, I got no work, no nothing. It was just syllabus day, so it's definitely a good feeling knowing that I'm already out of class. But I'm gonna go home, and then I'm gonna go ahead and go out real quick. You know how it goes. And yeah, this should be great. Feels good to finally be out of class. And especially being out of class so early, man. It's an awesome feeling. But yeah, let's go ahead and be on our way, boys. Yo, what up, my boys? We at my house, and now we're gonna start with the headlights real quick. It's pretty easy. I would actually recommend you follow Chris Fixes, the YouTuber, his way to restore headlights. You just go ahead and get some Rust-Oleum clear coat, some sandpaper and stuff like that. I'll go ahead and leave the link to his video down in the description. But yeah, you pretty much just follow that. First, you're gonna go ahead and just tape off this whole thing. I'm doing that right now. And then after that, that's when you get the grit sandpaper. And then you get the 400 and the 600. You know, you would follow these exactly. I don't have those. Every single one of them. I do have a couple of different grits. So you could say I'm not going to be following exactly, but I'm going to be following it very similarly to get very similar results. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do this, and peace out, boys.